It to Johansson, intercepted by Smith, dropped it back. Dorofeyev scores. Dorofeyev, a rookie playing in just his 15th NHL game, with a rocket from the wall.
Smith with a little drop pass through the legs of Carlson, presumably screening Gustafson, and that beats him short side to tie it up. But what a shot from the young player.
Riley Smith back through the slot. His pass. Egg got it across. Petrangelo, and a block by Boldy. Smith fires. It deflects to Eichel. Centers. Carlson. Dorofeyev scores.
Offensive zone time for Vegas. They just win the board battles, get pucks out front, and Dorofeyev finds some space in the slot. That puck happens to go to him off of Carlson's stick. Boy, it was a laser for Dorofeyev's first goal of the game. Same for the second. Well placed, upper shelf, over the shoulder of Gustafson, and they tie it with 34.2.